จะมีคนที่ดีดีสักคนยอมอุทิศตนเพื่อคนส่วนใหญ่กว่าจะเจอคนที่เราเห็นว่าเป็นคนใช่ต้องรอนานเท่าใดจึงได้มา
Delete
Okay, delete
Yeah, delete
on the computer that you said yourself at long vowel E because of the silent E.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And that's the same, this, you're going to see that again and again and again and again and again. That's a concept that you guys have had. That's one of the very first spelling rules you learn in English. Ah, you see the silent E, he tells you that he says its name. Is that okay? Yeah. I-E, we said yesterday, we said piece of pie.
Piece of pie.
That's how I remember, that's how I remember it. So you're going to see it under I, and you're going to see it under here, and that's piece. Piece of pie, there it is. I just want a small piece of pie. And we know that's that piece. It's a homonym. We also know what's the difference. What's this piece? I say the same word. Piece, piece. It's spelled a different.
Different meaning.
Known as a homonym. Different meaning. What is that piece?
This is my novel.
Very good. What says I? Long I. Just as in hi. Plain old. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, how are you? I'm good. What says I-I-E as in pie, right? There's that piece of pie. That's giving us the long vowel I. Lie. Lie down. Lie down. You don't lie to me.
Lie down.
Okay, so same spelling, different meanings. I consonant E. That's the one on the point. You get a word like bike. There it is, he says its name, and the silent E tells us long vowel I. Mike! In America you have a man name. A man's name could be Mike.
Mike!
Yeah. Short for Michael.
Michael.
And that's what I told you, how Americans more comfortable if they shorten your name.
Yeah.
Because unlike England is very formal, in England you do not do that. You say Michael. In the United States, people like to say, hey Mike, how are you? Because in America, people like to be a little friendlier, informal
yeah.
culture, very informal. Mike, and then, as you just said, like. Okay, I-G-H, we get words like pie. Okay, she was very high up. Not very common, these IGHs, but they give us I. Again, a student of mine, little student, learning English, look how many choices they have. This is why it's very hard for them. Because they go to spell a word, and they can choose from I, I, E, I consonant E, or I, G, H.
Yeah.
So it's familiarity. What says O? There's the long O, just plain old, such as bow. Row your boat. You know what I really want, actually, a better one. I just want to give you so. Make it simple for us today. So, what are you doing? What are you going to do after class? Comment.
So.
You guys know that. So.
พี่ชอบกินตับหวานส่วนตัวน้องนั้นชอบทานตำไทยตำมั่วตำซั่วตำแตงตำหัวออกแรงนั่งตำทำไมตับหวานน้องสนใจไหมตับหวานน้องสนใจไหมตับหมูตับไก่อยากให้น้องกินตับตับตับตับตับตับตับตับตับชอบกินตับเด็ก
hey!
พี่ชอบให้เด็กกินตับ
hey!
กินตับมาตั้งแต่เด็กให้แร่ธาตุเด็กน้องคงเข้าใจของหวานของมันของเขาไม่เอาพี่สะบัดก้นใส่ พี่ยอม